This is Kipling Hall from the front entrance, which is rather grand. And apparently the National Trust wouldn't take the building on if they couldn't knock down the library, which is the building on the left hand side, in the 60s apparently. So it's now run by the Historic Houses Association. And over here, this building is dated 1874. We've got apple trees in front of it. And it's got the most wonderful border. Lovely clematis arbour here. A bit more of the fabulous border here.